We not talking about records. Jesse Brinkley beat that ass. Jesse Brinkley from North Dakota. He from North Dakota. Who did he beat? He from North Dakota. He losing a motherfucker from North Dakota. You losing a motherfucker from North Dakota. I never lost to nobody from North Dakota. North Dakota? They don't even got boxing in North Dakota. What the fuck are you talking about? North Dakota?
I love the pit. I love the fact that it's something new, it's something different. You know, it's kind of like I'm making history, man. Like, let's say 20 years from now, this is like the biggest thing. It's like I can say, yo, I was the guy that kind of, you know, started it off, you know. So I see it being that big. You know, I really do. I think BKB is going to take off, because how could you not be entertained?
The pit plays into my format. It's small, you can't go nowhere, you know? Within the four ropes, you have a lot of space. Depending on how big the ring is, you know, you can slide around. And the pitch, you really can't slide nowhere except until these punches. So, you know, I like it. When I get in there, I'm gonna show you what I do best. Check in and check out.
I love it, I like it. It's action packed, it's something that that pretty much gonna bring the people attention back. Cause there's a lot of people not educated enough to see the world champions in the 12 round like this, because they lose interest. Because the fact is they want to see the action part.